好，咁睇呢張圖咧，就係 test rate 同 income taxable income 嘅關係。咁你睇睇，啲直接俾咗 test rate 你啦。咁我哋睇啦，我即刻睇到佢係咩 test 喎 ？income 增加咧，個 test rate 又增加，咁呢個就 progressive test 啊。好啦，咁睇嚟下邊有咩揀啦？咁第一個佢有 test principal equity 咧 ，put forward by 嗰個 Adam Smith 喎。咁 Adam Smith 講嗰個咧就係講緊 proportional 嘅。個個人都係一模一樣咁先叫公平，咁所以唔係呢度啦，呢個係 progressive。好啦，咁啊 B 咯喎，啊 B 咧佢就話啦，個 test rate 咧 remain constant 咁唔係啦，即係睇等陰你睇下 test rate 同 test payment 會唔會撈亂啊？咁啊 imposition of test that would lead to an increase in the ratio of indirect tax， 增加咗 indirect tax to 嗰個 direct tax 嘅比例咁就唔係啦，因為呢個咧應該就唔係 indirect tax 嚟噶。因為 indirect tax 一般都係 regressive 嘅，咁啊應該就唔係嘅，啊咁就算你話不如你要拗嘅話就係拗唔知道咯，就唔肯定嘅答案啱唔啱嘅，因為你都唔知呢個咩 tax。我覺得 D 得翻 D 啫嚇，咁啊 taxable income 增加嘅時候咧，嗰個 tax payment 增加嘅速度咧快過咧嗰個 taxable income 增加，咁梗係啦咁樣嘅時候，咁先會以當收入增加嘅時候咧 ，tax rate 咧就越高就係話佔你嗰個 tax 嘅佔你 income 嘅百分比咧就越嚟越大啦，咁亦都係講緊咧嗰個 tax payment 增長係快啲咁嘅意思啦。